encoding overloaded. I wish it actually told you what's overloading, the recording or the stream. No, 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 no. Not, neither the CPU or the GPU are being used fully for this. See if we can make them come to us. Doesn't look like it. What are you gonna do with your big fuck off shield? Block me? Okay, how about you guys stay out of the line of sight of the archers? That's more like it. Now we got to play Roman music. No, not the last one. Well, this one will work. Kill the Belastarii, come on. Okay, yeah, let the... Oh, the level ups, nice. It's way easier to get higher tier units now. Way fucking easier. Now that's what we need. Oh no, come on, don't run away. Jesus fucking Christ, how fucking old are you? Age 34. Women, right? 34, even though they're 56 or something like that. Wipe that fucking grin off your fucking face. Blur effect when you zoom in, really? Okay, out of all of them, I miss them all. Looks like they're charging at us, so... No, not the column. And press the same thing again. Keen. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Come on, stab him. No, 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 you morons. Same as any Mountain Blade game, as soon as you look at an ally that's getting wailed on, he's gonna die. Let alone trying to save it. Wait a minute. Why am I chasing them? And he took a peel him to the knee. Ooh, a peel him to the ass, even worse. His armor rating is too high. Come on. Okay. Only 3 losses. Right, I said I'm gonna increase the difficulty. Campaign options. Well, let's keep this as is and the map movement speed. Little birth and death. I'm not sure I'm going to, you know, mess with that, but let's pick it up anyway. Come back here. Now don't you run away from me. No, 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 no. Thank God. The nipples, man.
Soldiers! Hold them! Look that way! Break off cavalry! Form a wedge! Warriors! On me! Archer! On my right!
Looks like these ones are gonna camp. Fine with me. Just gonna park ourselves here.
Infantry! Arrows! Forward! Help! Move out!
Damage, not bad. What you up to? Hammer and anvil tactics always work. Although the cav doesn't really hammer or anything. Yeah, they just walk on by. Fellow Romans died to the sword. Maybe I should have picked up the thing where you could actually recruit prisoners faster. Only 3 deaths, even with the low, higher difficulty. Okay, can't hold any more prisoners. Can we recruit any of them? Not really. Only 1,000 experience? Really? I probably need to level them up. Yeah, definitely that seems the problem. Look at that. Oh, nice. Let's go dump these. What's the closest? To go to Taurus Castle, we need to dump the... Do we need more food? Not really. Let's actually see how much we're gonna get from this. Only 15? Ah, yes. Let's do it anyway. I definitely do need to get a castle or something. Let's see if we can save this. To actually help him see what it looks like to have a big battle. Yeah, it's gonna do something stupid, isn't it? Was it what? I guess there was an enemy near us. Oh. I was like, what the hell's who's like attacking what? Who's screaming? But yeah, definitely the AI is gonna get wrecked on our side. How about you slow down, for fuck's sakes? Okay, let's maybe stay out of range, kind of. Well, thank you. Is there charging in a formation, right? Make it me, you bastards. Like this is their spawn. Let's move a bit over there. We can catch him as they spawn in. Yeah, look at that red. Unacceptable losses. Now my troops have to hold the line until our guys get here. that is why the AI is still gonna lose. No matter what the difficulty. You just do stupid shit like that.
Riders, him onwards! Get moving! Horses! In the archer, cavalry!
Yeah, piecemeal yourselves like that, one by one. Might actually lose the battle if the AI is that stupid. Yeah, I'm gonna lose all my cav like this. Wanna see where they spawn in there so we can actually like camp to spawn. You're right there. Oh shit. That's bad. Okay, time to get pissed off on what the AI does. That's fucking bad. At least I got the companions off the map. And it turns into a shitfest. Yeah, look at that, we actually lost. Okay, so when was this? It'll be right before the battle, right? No, it's after this one. Now let's redo it anyway. Bridge battle? No. Come on, we're gonna catch up. Finally. Really is a mystery to me. Like, how the hell did they manage to make the AI worse than in Warband? That's real fucking amazing. At least when it's in Warband, the AI commits and just charges in or stays back. And doesn't go like back and forth all the time.
Moving!
I mean, if they're gonna open the flank like that to the cav, I'm fine with that. There is a mod that actually lets you control a friendly unit after you die. It might be an easy fix for this, but it wasn't updated in like half a year or something like that. What the fuck are you? A looter? Can't pick them all up. Okay, we did save the difficulty, right? Yep. Although they did drag us off real fucking far this time. Yeah, get these. Yeah, we're real fucking far away. I don't think I'm gonna make it over there. Okay, what's the closest this? You bitch. I don't have enough troops to actually besiege a castle by myself. Although I could call in reinforcements, right? Only they're fucking far away. How much are we making for the workshops? A decent amount. Almost didn't wear braces. Best name ever. Let's actually buy some other foods. Looks like there's a big fuck-all battle over there. Yep. They actually managed to save the city. Cows, grain, and grain. Let's buy the tannery in here. What? Oh, right, we can only have three, never mind. How about you go besiege a settlement? Come on. Come on. Look at all these feathers. But you can't actually tell them like where to go like before. Maybe I could like actually scout out and see. Oh, 200 defenders. There's an actual like city we can actually take. Run away like a bitch. No, I don't think so. Like, all of these are gonna have a full force in them. They're gonna besiege that again. Most likely. Nowhere to run this time. See how the LT calculate is gonna do. Only 6 losses? Acceptable. Alright. I got to fight the battles manually, so one of our companions doesn't get screwed up. Three of the armies are gonna go and defend the city. Guess that's what it takes. Not enough. What awaits us? After him. I don't know how this is gonna work. Do you get the full control of all the armies? Let's find out. If I do, then it's gonna be easy peasy lemon freaking squeezy. No, I do not. Which means the AI is gonna do what it does best. Lose troops. I need to sit like in the middle with my troops to make a buffer. Once the AI starts falling back. Nice fucking. Where the fuck do you think you're going? So sure about the AI's circle over there. The enemies, that is. Yeah, the FPS is locked to 60. I wonder why. I don't think. Oh, maybe the motor fucked up. Again. Well, display driver is more like it. Why the fuck did this change? Maybe it's about time I use the lance, right? Jesus fucking Christ. Okay, we should do a little bit better here because it looks like a smaller map. I don't trust the AI though. Let's back off, leave. Let them deal with it. Oh, a pincer attack. Let's auto cock. Wait. Now, let's send in the troops. Join the faction and you still need to sell off the equipment to make a living. That's nice. Okay, let's see. I mean, I'm just waiting for them to like actually go and attack something at least. Looks like they're at war with the Kuzites. That's good. Man, go attack something, you bastards. And just walk around doing nothing. Looks like these guys are going to besiege. Gonna besiege what? Oh, a castle. Why not this one? Stupid fucking AI. Yeah, attack the peasants. Oh, the looters, come on. We actually gonna catch him? Yes, we are. And joining with them on the siege. Hopefully they're not gonna peace out in the meantime. Let's switch the, well, not switch the weapons around, just pick up an extra pilum. Ooh, education. Look at the fucking stats, man. I need her to have stewardship, so... So we're gonna go for intelligence. I guess social. I guess we're going in without a siege, without any siege engines. It's nice. Good, smart AI, good AI. Well, we do outnumber them like, what, 5 to 1? 4 to 1? Wait, is this one where we can jump on the walls? No, it's not this one. Oh no, it's not this one. Yeah, at least they're going up at a decent pace on ladders. Let's check the other one. That's what I like to see. Yeah, I actually going up the ladders. Come on. Looks like there's someone up there. Yeah, they're still on the ballista. Kill him in the ass. How the fuck did I miss that? Come back here, you bastard. Yeah, that was easy. even without siege equipment. Maybe freaking easier when you just go in with ladders, right? Since the island doesn't fuck up as much. No bad finding. That's actually see the keep battles. I don't remember. I didn't see them before. Can I miss less? Nope. Okay, that's an invisible wall. Nice. What the fuck is this? This one. The key battles in this, that is. Even be praised. Yes. See where the hell are they gonna go now? Tonica Castle? Right, nice. Go over there. Finally the AI doing something smart. Melee usage of throwing weapons deal 10% more damage, dealing 40% more damage with throwing weapons against horses. Not sure about those. Which one is better? No. I don't want a castle in the middle of the enemy territory. Fuck that. Got the war on two fronts again. Can we peace these out? Yes, we can. Let's see if we can get the 5. Never mind, we don't have any more. do not have that much influence. Recruits are fine, let's get that one either way. And get rid of one of the shittier ones. Okay, now. I mean, getting this wouldn't be half bad. Although it is in enemy territory. No, not that. Army. Question is, that's gonna be enough? Maybe it will. Let's see. Grab something at least. Let's actually buy some more food on the way. Troops. Should wait here for them. We're gonna have almost 300 troops. Not bad. See if we can grab that castle over there. Although the enemy army is just gonna run towards us, that's definitely. Yeah, never mind, there it is. Hopefully we can bypass them and let our other armies deal with them, so we can besiege a settlement.
Convoy! Bows! Get moving! Warrior! Soldiers! Footmen! Stand your ground! Break up! Yeah. Bowmen! Onward! Warrior! Move! Warriors, get moving! Infantry, forward! Move out! Archers!
Now that's an infantry force. Well, it looks like they're gonna camp this time. Let's have a mini bridge battle. Yeah, this is gonna be a shit fest. Let me give the orders, then attack me later on, you bastards. Don't stay like that.
Onward!
It's more like it.
Yeah.
When attacking enemy with my fist, that's gonna work. Standing a shield wall, there's no point in like not standing a shield wall right here. Yeah, bad. 19 deaths on our side. What, did we kill them all? Maybe I should have picked up the food, right? Okay, we can't help that, yeah, so let's just move on. You're pretty fucking far away, but let's get you. Yeah, hopefully that army deals with that. Oh shit. Stand your fucking ground, you pieces of shit. You're gonna come at me anyway. Never mind, I guess. We're gonna deal with him in the village.